Hey y'all, welcome back. My name is Shamika and this is Check the Rhymes. I am super excited that you're here. As always, thank you so much for joining me. Y'all, today is an exciting show because if you love game shows, then this is the show for you. I have today in the building, Mr. Dylan Lane. He is the host of Chain Reaction on the Game Show Network. The show is back, y'all. It aired in 2006, 2007, and Dylan was the host then, but he's back to host the, I guess, reboot? I don't know if it's called a reboot when it's a game show. But anyway, stay tuned because you don't want to miss today's show. Hi, Dylan. Welcome to Check the Rhymes. How are you?
I'm well. Thanks for having me on your show.
I'm so excited because I love game shows. So to see that Chain Reaction is back, yes. So, yeah. So tell me, you know, because you have kind of created a whole new life for yourself, you know, as an engineer. How did they get you to come back?
Well, to be honest, I think one of the talent executives at the Game Show Network was doing a little stalking. But yeah, somebody pinged me on LinkedIn and then sent me a message on Facebook and then got my phone number and gave me a call. And, you know, when you get a call like that out of the blue, Shamika, you know, you think twice about it. I really thought it was some of my high school buddies that were pulling a prank on me and paid some lady to call me. So I you know, was a little hesitant at first, but it was for real. So I said, let me check with my wife and get back to you.
You know what? I love that because that gives me hope that LinkedIn actually does work.
I guess it does, you know, it got me this job.
So for those that haven't seen Chain Reaction, can you kind of give us a description of what it's about?
Sure. You have to, you got two teams of players and they're trying to connect a chain of words that have multi-part word association. So it's like chain reaction, reaction time, time zone, zone diet, etc. And the teams play and eventually there's a winner in the regular gameplay and then they have an end game where the winning team could win up to $10,000 if they solve three chains in 60 seconds.
Okay, wow. So you hosted in 2006, 2007. So are there any lessons that you learned during that time that you're applying this time around?
Yeah, take good care of yourself because you don't want to wind up looking like this in 14 years when somebody calls you to reboot your old game show. No, I'm kidding. But the lesson for me this time was just to have fun. For me, I could go back to my day job with GE, and so I really felt a lot more relaxed this time. 14 years ago, that was my gig. You know, I didn't have anything else right. going on. So for me, it was a lot of pressure 14 years ago that I didn't feel this time. And so I had a lot more fun with it. Hopefully that translates onto TV, but you know, we'll see.
Okay. Since you mentioned that, how are you going to juggle, you know, your day job with this job? Like what does that look like?
Well, one thing to remember that, you know, game shows are shot in a short period of time. And so I was able to go out to Los Angeles for about a month and we taped the whole season in 1 month, really condensed. You know, you turn the heat up to high and you get that sucker boiling and you take 7 episodes a day and then they air them over the course of, you know, 14 or 13 weeks or something like that. But, you know, it's 5 p.m. weekdays on Game Show Network, so check it out and you'll see how we did it all.
Okay, so I'm assuming you filmed during the pandemic. How was that?
You know, a lot of nasal swabs, a lot of testing, and everybody had their own zones where, you know, people from the purple zone couldn't go into the red zone and people from the orange zone couldn't go into the black zone. So it was really well laid out and they took a lot of precautions for COVID. But we taped it. I don't think there was only one person who tested positive during the whole run of the show. So really fortunate.
Wow. Well, I can't wait to tune in, you know, every day at 5 o'clock on the Game Show Network. Thank you so much, Dylan, for joining me.
Thank you. I hope you play along. I hope you have fun when you're watching.
Absolutely. And I better win.
I'm competitive.
All right. Have a great one. Thank you.
Thanks, Shamika.